Here we have the 2017 Powerslide R4 inline speed skates. Now for 2017, we're getting a triskate version of this and it's great. A lot of people have loved this because it does have nice high cut boof on it, which is a little bit different from some of the other speed skates. So it's good transitional for those that have had skating experience and really want to get into the lower cut racer speed skate style. So we're gonna take a closer look at all the features. So as you can tell, it is a tri-skate setup, like I said, three wheels, and it is gonna be using the Powerslide Infinity 110 millimeter wheels across the base here, and that's gonna be 85A hardness, so you expect a good roll out of those, good durability, good for all types of surfaces, socketed with the Wicked ABEX 7 bearings, so nice smooth roll out of that, good durability. The frame is gonna be the Powerslide Vi frame. This is an awesome frame for racing, gives you a lot of stability, nice lightweight, but does give you some flex as you're striding to make sure you get that kind of snap as you're skating so you get that good power transfer as you're getting through. The base is gonna be a fiberglass nylon reinforced base here. So it's not a carbon like a lot of the speed skates, but it's nice and stiff and does come pre-contoured, so it fits really well. It is wrapped with the Nanoleather, so it does have a good design, good look to it, but it is also durable on the outside. So it's nice and smooth, looks really good. It's got some extra durability highlights here as well in the front, kind of the back as well here. As I said, it was pre-contoured here, and one of the things I mentioned in the intro is it does have a little bit higher cuff than you would get on normal speed boots, and this is by design, gives you a little bit extra support. So like I said, great for those people that are looking for transition or for those speed skaters that want maybe something that's gonna give them a lot of training purpose. This is definitely a good way to go, especially at the price point. It is gonna be using a uni-mold lining on the inside here. It's really nice because it is gonna be memory foam, so as you use it, it will actually contour to your specific foot shape, give you that customized fit as well as being a lot more comfortable. I like that it is extended in the tongue as well, so you get a lot of comfort on the tongue, reducing a lot of that lace bite as you're striding. In regard to the laces and the closures, we're gonna have the toe strap here. This is adjustable. It's nice for people that have maybe a little bit wider foot, a little different foot shape. Does give you a little extra security as you're skating. Make sure your skate and your foot, excuse me, stay flat in the boot as you're skating. We're gonna have a micro ratchet buckle here, which really ensures that your heel stays locked into place, which is what you want, of course. And they're gonna have a Velcro ankle strap up here, which gives you that support that you need without limiting your mobility. Thanks for checking out the 2017 Powerslide R4 Speed Skates. They are available now at inlinewarehouse.com.